This is Tall Beauty, and I am here to do a Good Judy tutorial. Ooh. All right, I got a few things. So one thing for sure, I ended up getting contacted from this company on the Amazon, okay? You know, because Amazon sell everything, honey. I'm talking about from refrigerator stoves to couches to clothes to hair. They're gonna probably start selling contacts and all that stuff. They probably already got them. But anyways, I'm here to do a hair tutorial. No, let me go back. Rewind, okay? So I'm gonna do a review on a wig that I got from Amazon. I was contacted by this company called, how do you pronounce it? Donneries. I'm so sorry if I'm saying this wrong. Look at the package, okay? Read it, okay? Shit. So, I got this, but I gotta add in a couple things real quick, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, like I said, Amazon be having everything. So, I was on the Instagram, right? And I'm like, you know, I need some more glitter, you know, for these eyes, because I'll be able to be this little makeup, you know? And they had this. I was trying to find some glitter. This girl selling for like a hot dollar. And I'm like, but that was really cute. And I'm like, okay, real quick, side note, let me get real, you know, truthful on some stuff. I hate when I go to order a item, right? Get there, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh, this a good deal. Yes, let me get this $5.50, right? Try to get the checkout. And what checkout say? Shipping. $7. Now, hold on. Bitch, that's out the budget, okay? In my mind, this $5 looking real right, and that was it. And that's all I was spending. So, the girl was selling the glitters. It's everybody on Instagram selling glitters. Everybody named Mimi, okay? So, she's selling glitters. And then she like, No, I'm sorry. I was on her page on tapped on her Instagram. So I'm like, oh, let me put this in there. I'm like, oh, this glitter is cute. Me, you know what I'm saying? Doing a little thing. Get to the checkout. I'm on $7 of shipping. Girl, you better stop playing. Go back. Like, is this for $30 and, you know, is over the limit? Because this ain't right. $13? And I'm spending $6? Do the math. So I said, look, budget time, okay? Let's go to the Amazon. Go on there. And somebody, I don't know who, but I put in sparkly glitter. And I found these. All right, so I already had some other ones I bought from Amazon already. I bought a 16-pack. It was like $8. They like these. They like the chunkier kind. And it was 16 of them, you know what I'm saying? They're cute, but I wanted the smaller ones with that dusty in their eyes. Because, you know, I did daughter's makeup for off cover. She was real cute. So I need a little glitter, you know what I'm saying? Real pop. And these got the little dust and the little sprinkles in them. And it was $8. And it was 12 in the pack. They small, though. You know, you get, this is the dollar worth. And that's probably what the girl was selling them, probably the same size. When I looked down there, it was about the same size. And it's definitely worth the $8 when you're getting 12. And I use Prime. Shout out to Prime. All right, you know. Anyway, you know. And then I'm going to get into this hair, you know, because I'm super excited to crack that pack open. So anyway, also I bought an outfit for my sister's 40, right? So I'm going to have to put the link on to it, but I went on there, read reviews. I had a ton of reviews for this little outfit. It was like $26.99. Shout out to Brown. And it's cute. Like, look, it's a little lighter, highlighter pants. Ooh. Only thing I do not care for is this. What's up with the rope belt? Seriously. So, got the little zippies on the side. You know, when you got a pair of pants with a zipper on the side, you feel like you just real extra. You just like the most. Alright, I gotta see my shoes match because I have one to wear them shoes. I'm gonna wear two different shoes, you know. I think they do match, you know. And then you go to the top, and it's stretchy too. So I want to review the views a lot of girls have posted. I'm telling you, reviews be the best, okay? Shout out to everybody, even if it's like one review. That review helped a whole smorgasbord of people who've been trying to find this one outfit that don't nobody else be wearing. And then you got that one person who did a review of yours. So shout out to them. So, and here go the top, you know what I'm seeing? A little top, a little stretchy diaper. I'll be real cute. I'll be real cute. All right, but anyway, let me get back to the real subject at hand. So, I'm gonna try that on too, you know what I'm saying? All right. I'm about to crack this open. So, I gotta put my thing on. Don't I make it lower? Because this ain't gonna work. So, I'm gonna be back once I set this up so we can open this together as a unit. All right. Let's crack it open. L 24 inches. Because I don't do nothing less. Maybe 22, and that's the lowest I'll go. Because I'm tall, I'm 5'10. And I'm tired of seeing reviews with girls. They be like, I'm 5'2. And the hair comes all the way down to my ass. Girl, and then when I get it, it's 20 inches. Like, what is that? Little, okay? Be truthful. Just say, because you a little short being, you know, the hair is way long as Rapunzel on your ass. And on me, it look like I'm a young man going to the barbershop and got a business cut interview. Just saying. All right, so let's see what they sent. All these is these, you know, little things, you know, definitely come in handy, a little scrunchy. All right, then they sent another one. And then these say MAC lashes. Okay, all right, MAC. I'm turning this way. MAC lashes is upside down. I'm not sure if these are synthetic. Let's read the package. I don't know what the hell is going on, but I'm like having like the worst time with me recording. I didn't upload this damn video and it ain't even got no volume on this part. I'm like over this. And then I go to do this voiceover and shit on it. And then turn around and delete it off again. This is not the day. I'm like over here exhausted. So I'm going to go ahead and explain this. So I can get this over and re-upload this again. So as you can see, like I said, it is a 24-inch body wave 360 frontal. Jesus Christ. What the hell? It is actually really soft. It's pre-plucked. It has baby hairs, in there. And I tried to use the baby hairs, but they won't work for me. So I end up having to cut them off because I'm still learning how to do these little lace frontal things. It's usually my synthetic ones. I can work with those, but this one, you know, since it's more paid a little more, couple of dollars, just try to treat it right, you know, instead of using my real hair. As you can see, it has combs in here, two combs, one comb in the back, one in the front, one on each side, and it has adjustable straps in the back that helps them to snug it on. And there was really no shedding until I cut it, but it still wasn't even that bad. It was just, you know, for me cutting the wig. And, yeah, I played with her because she was super cute. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the company that this came from, who reached out to me to do this review on this beautiful hair. And I was thirsty, like, look at me, doing the most, like, ooh, you know what I'm saying? Like, she was real cute. You know, I had to put her against my head like I had her on my whole scalp. This is where I'm going about to get real emotional. Look at my face. You know, it was a real romantical moment, you know? You know, when a girl gets some new hair, you know what I'm saying? And it'd be some pretty cute hair, some good hair, she'd be, you know, you'd be emotional about that because she'd be your friend, your new friend, you know? So, where was I at? Shit. Okay. As you can see, it's not completely, you know, like a HD, but, you know, you can just blend it in, you know, do what you need to do with the, you know, with the freeze gel, whatever you're going to use, shit, you know, to do it, you know, whatever. I don't know what I was talking about there, but I guess just trying to show the lace on the thing. And like I said, you know, it was pretty good, pretty decent quality. And also, I went and read the reviews on them, and they got, like, really good reviews. And, you know, once again, like I said, they reach out. You know what I'm saying? They have very beautiful customer service, which I appreciated very much. And, yeah, I think that's it. I'm going to hurry up before I can hurry up and finish uploading this damn thing before something else happened again. Thank you for tuning in. Listen to me run my mouth. Check out this hair company on Amazon. Like I said, they have affordable wigs. And watch the rest of this damn video. You know what I'm saying? While I get ready for this here baby shower, because I was real cute. You know what I'm saying? And I got a lot of compliments on that hair. Also, check out that outfit that I had posted in there as well on Amazon. And, yeah, like, subscribe, you know, send, put your comments under there, you know, whatever you're going to say, and become my friend. I'll be your friend, you be my friend. Until next time, bye.